That's the door I couldn't open before. Now that I have killed everything around here, I could try the trap. Oh, that's all? Okay. Oh shit! What the hell? Is that a cannon? Fuck. Okay, and it's gone. This might be a shortcut. Holy shit! Another elevator. Yep, that's a shortcut. And a good one. Let's check the other building first. Can't focus him. Maybe I can talk to him.
Well, blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
So another survivor. Let's send them to the chapel.
Well, I'll be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own.
A cannon? Seriously? Holy crap, it consumes 12 bullets per shot. Large prototype firearm fashioned by the workshop Heretics, the Powder Kegs. Use of this weapon is equivalent to holding a mounted cannon into battle, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick and lavish use of quicksilver bullets. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short. Yet against impossibly gigantic foes, it might be just the thing. Let's try it. Shit, 30 strength. It's impossible for my character. Too bad. I'm sure it's fun to shoot with it. And the last thing is the elevator. Okay, it's a shortcut, but for later. Let's spend the blood echoes before we go on.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? hunters have told about, but what of I do isn't very well. Let the echoes be let.
I'm not sure about the blood tinge. Should I raise it or not? Okay.
Farewell, good. May you find.
Should I upgrade this one? Still nothing new here. It's weird. Let's check for the guy we have sent to the chapel. Oh, what happened? Wait, was it the guy I have sent recently here? Could it be that I've made every possible wrong decision? At least so far. Formless Oidon. So, where is the guy?
Ah!
now again. I owe this to you. It's a wonderful place. They even let beggars like myself in. What's better, we keep our distance. Don't step on anyone's toes, right? The way proper Yharnamites ought to live. Let me share something with you. My secret stash. Really prime stuff. Oh, hello again. I really do owe you a terrible lot. Finding me such a nice place to live. This is a smashing place. It's everything Yharnam ever had and more. This is a smash. It's everything.
That wicked laugh. I think I let him live. Wondering what happens next. I have screwed everything up. Anyway, so let's see what happens. And see you in the next part.